Hi, this is a Sierra snorkel. Looking at the features of the snorkel, first of all, we have a soft silicone mouthpiece, nice and comfortable in the mouth. It's the type of shape you might find on a diver's regulator. It's really quite conformal to the shape of your mouth, and you have bits in here for your teeth to chew down on. In order to get the right fit with regards to your face and mouth position, this hose bends up and down quite easily. We're trying to avoid getting splashes and the tube filling with water when you're snorkeling. So at the top we have a splash guard, and the splash guard, when water tries to get in from the top, tries to deflect the water out these little siphons here. Now, it doesn't give you 100% reduction in all splashes, but it will cut out the majority of them. If you do get any water down the tube, for example, if you go underwater, water will enter the tube. We have the manual purge valve at the bottom. So simply, all you need to do is blow in through the mouthpiece with a nice sharp outtake of breath, and the water in the tube will be forced out of the bottom valve and it closes automatically. Sometimes you need a couple of little breaths, you know, sharp to get the water to come out the bottom. To attach to your mask, we have a clip at the side here, the mask strap clip, that moves up and down so it can attach anywhere along your mask, depending on the length of your face. And it simply lifts off, doesn't need any complicated threading, just lift it up like that, slip the mask strap underneath, and away you go. And that's it. That's the Sierra snorkel.